My dad was a Texas high school football coach, and I don't know that anything to do with it, but when I was just 11, 12, 13 years old, he began to suspect I was getting into a habit he wouldn't allow, and that was lying. And one spring there, I was about 12 years old, and we lived on the edge of town. And, it was actually in February, and came a warm day, and two or three of us went out in the country, and there was a pool out there, and so we went in swimming. And the water was still cold because it was wintertime. I got back to the house, and my dad said, "Did you go swimming?" I said, "No." He said, "Come over here, grab hold of my head, it's still wet." And he didn't say another word, he just grabbed me up, and we went out into the back. You've heard about a shed, but we really had one. And also, we heard about a razor strap, and most of you don't even know what a razor strap is, but I'll tell you, my butt found out what a razor strap was. He laid it on me. You know, I don't remember the pain as much as he was just mad, and scared me more than it hurt me. But the point was, is lying fell off my list of options. And it wasn't until years later I realized that what I had experienced there was one of the greatest acts of love that anybody could ever do for me. Because he knew that if I kept that line up, it would destroy me, and he wouldn't put up with it. So he eliminated it.